A car has driven into a crowd in the city of Szczecin, injuring 19 people. The car hit a group standing at a pedestrian crossing before colliding head-on with three other cars. The 33-year-old driver fled the scene, but has already been detained by police. Several children are among those wounded, whilst two remain in hospital in critical condition. The police have said there is no suspicion of terrorism.